Why change? Most of us were not taught in an inductive environment, so why do anything different? And my answer to that question is data. Reams and reams of reams of data that suggest that in general, people will learn more effectively pretty much any outcome you care about when they're taught in an inductive manner than when they're taught in a deductive manner. Most of the research on conceptual learning looks like this. On this slide, what we have is people's understanding pre and post of certain concepts related to Newtonian mechanics, again looking at about 6,000 first-year physics students. The blue bars are their understanding before instruction, and the red bars are their understanding, again, on the same concept inventory after instruction. And what you see here is very typical in the literature, which is at the end of instruction, typically actually people are smarter, but the sad fact is they're not much smarter. That is, the shifts that you see in students' conceptual understanding over 14 weeks of traditional instruction is embarrassingly small. It's nothing that any instructor would feel good about. All right, so how do you fix that? The answer is inductive teaching and learning techniques. Does it work? Phenomenally, remarkably well. In this graph, it's the same graph I showed you before with the blue bars and the red bars. The yellow bars are their performance on the same concept inventory after 14 weeks taught in this format, where for these concepts, students were put in situations where they were asked to make predictions about what's going to happen. And they were able to see for themselves, based on a real-world behavior or a simulation, how the world really worked. And the instructor jumped in at that point and actually emphasized the concept and clarified why the systems worked the way they worked and what the concept was behind it. And the instructor then took that specific case and built up a general understanding. So that general framework, all right? And that framework works very, very well. I mean, these are very impressive research results.